What are the two things?
Purify ourselves and then
easy question. Is both of them are different or same?
But
then?
One point is for purifying ourselves is
when you are getting purified, Krishna is pleased. My daughter getting purified, Krishna is not pleased? Huh? How you are going to purify, how you are going to please Krishna? Just thinking, I want to please Krishna. What actions? Your action is to purify yourself. That is only going to please Krishna. It's not just the words, I want to please Krishna. You do some action. The action is to purify yourselves. When you are doing your action for your own purification, then Krishna is pleased. Krishna is pleased is not the first thing. This second one, the result of her action is only going to please Krishna. Krishna is getting pleased is not the action. That is the reaction for your action. Your action is you are trying to purify yourselves. Then Krishna is pleased. Without doing any action, Krishna cannot be pleased by you. Any action that you are doing, yet karosi, yet tasnasi, yet jihosi, tadasyat, yet tapasasi, kaunteya, taskudrusva, madarpana. Madarpana, when you are giving that one as sacrifice to Krishna, then Krishna is pleased. Without any action, how you are going to please Krishna? The action is to purify yourselves. Your doubt is cleared? This hand in hand. Okay?